kid. Did I scare you?
You? No.
I got a caper lead out. You want to come?
You must be one of those hardened criminals that corrupts the younger offender.
I need you to bridge some burglar alarms, open doors, cut some telephone circuits. Now, you can do that. And your piece will set you up in business for yourself.
What, so some son of a bitch can come steal me blind? They rip off everything in here.
So you claim burglary insurance?
I don't know, man. I wasn't for dope, see? I don't know how I feel about stealing. Some guys, you gotta put them right out of business, you rip off this stuff. Hold on.
A guy's got stuff he can't afford, and he isn't smart enough to get insurance. Well, I'm just a hand of fate closing in on him. He's gonna lose it anyway.
Is it right to steal from insurance companies?
Look, when you rob a guy who's got insurance, you're doing him a favor. You give him a little excitement in his life, a story to tell. He becomes a more interesting person because you robbed him. You push the insurance company because the publicity gets people to buy insurance. You do the fuzz a favor because, well, you prove they're necessary and deserving of a big pay boost. And you do yourself a favor because you need the dough.
You believe that?
It's bullshit. It's just dog eat dog. But I want the first bite.
That's my man. Okay.
Hey, kid. Don't you want to know what your cut is?
I trust you. You lay what you can on me, okay?